And, you know, all of this information is encoded within us. So we as the messengers, we as the gods and goddesses who come on here and present this knowledge and talk about this knowledge, you know, all we're trying to do is awaken what's already within you. You feel what I'm saying? Like, all the power that you have is within you. You know what I'm saying? All the knowledge, all everything that you are seeking, you already have it. You just have to be aware of it and put the work in to manifest it into reality, into your physical life. You feel me? The past, the present, the future is all running simultaneously. You feel me? Like I said, time is an illusion. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, certain TikToks like the Grand Canyon being a portal, being the entrance to Africa, that's facts. Like, there are so many people coming out and starting to put the two and two, starting to put two and two together, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, this landmass that we live on, that they've mapped out, is not exactly what the landmass looks like for real. And that they tried to say that there's not enough land or we're overpopulated. That's not true, because, you know, there's a bunch of ancient maps that specifically point out that this landmass is way bigger than what they're saying. You know what I'm saying?